right, Danielle, take it over. So we have Danielle here from our Slidell weather service location. She is one of our real weather forecasters. So if she gets your weather wrong, you can also blame her.
Here is no sign of the sphere, and the loop that you're looking at right now is about a 1 month loop of satellite infrared data. So basically what you're looking at is cloud top. The brighter the cloud top, the higher it is up in the sky, and the colder it is. Anyway, if we take a look around the equator, there's a pretty persistent band of convection and clouds and thunderstorms around the equator. But that's what we call the intertropical convergence zone. And what causes that is warm, northerly winds from the northern hemisphere meeting southerly winds from the southern hemisphere. And when they come together, they force air upward and we get cloud formation and thunderstorms. It's a persistent feature throughout the year, but it does move north and south based on the seasons. If you take a look near Australia, there's actually a tropical cyclone moving off the northwest coast. You might not think of March as being tropical cyclone season, but remember that the seasons are reversed based between the north.